Windows Update KB5032278 adds the Copilot in Windows button to the right side of the taskbar. This only applies to devices that run Home or Pro Edition. This update also addresses an issue that affects the cursor. Its movement lags in some screen capture scenarios. So if you are unable to install this important Windows 10 update, then follow the instructions of this video to learn how to resolve this issue.
Thank you.